Good morning, students. Hope you all are fine. In our previous class, we were doing chapter 4 from your English grammar book, that is noun, numbers. Now, what is noun? Noun is a naming word. It can be a name of a person, place, thing, animal, quality, condition, or idea. They all comes under noun. Now, what is numbers? Numbers indicates whether the noun is singular or plural. We have also done few rules regarding formation of plurals. Today we will take few more rules regarding the formation of plurals. Now let's start our class. Chapter 4, Nouns, Number. Here are important points regarding the formation of plural. See the first point. A few nouns have the same form in the singular as well as plural. So there are few nouns which are same in a form of singular also, and they are same in form of plural also. So the words are sheep, deer, fish, fruit, aircraft, series, species. However, in the case of fish and fruit, we use fishes and fruits when we talk about variety. It means when we are talking about a variety, means different types of, so then we add es in fish, then it become fishes, and we add s with fruit. So the examples are, there are different types of fishes in the sea. So you hear you are talking about the different varieties, different type of fishes in the sea, so you are using es. Now see the second example. A variety of fruits were served to the guest. Here you are talking about the variety of fruit. There are many type of fruits. So you are adding here s. Now see the second example. Some nouns are only used in plural form. So there are few nouns which are always used in a plural form. They do not have their singular form. So the examples are scissors, trousers, jeans, spectacles, binoculars, drawers, tongs, shorts. Example, my trousers are too long to wear. Second example, that's a nice pair of jeans. So they all are in plural form. They do not have their singular form. Now see the third point. A few collective nouns, though singular in form, are used as plural. It means they are in singular form, but they are also used in a plural form also. Means the word is same in case of singular also, plural also. And what is collective noun? Collective nouns are names, a collection of person or things taken together as a group. So they all are collective noun. So examples are people, police, cattle, crew. See the first example. Who are these people? See the second example. These poultry are mine. Now see the fourth point. Some nouns seem to be plural in form but are used as singular. It means there are few nouns which when you see, then you will think that they are in a form of plural, but they are in a form of singular, and they are used in a form of plural also. The same word is used in singular also and plural also, but when you will see the word, you will feel like they are in plural form. So the examples are economics, mathematics, news, politics, inning, civics, electronics, etc. So see the first example. Physics is my favorite subject. So you always add in physics CS, means at the end of the word you have always have S. Now see the second example. Who is the father of economics in India? So here economics, you can see the last word is S. You never say economic, always you always say economics. Now see the fifth point. Some nouns are always used as singular So there are few nouns which are always used in a singular form. Example are furniture, advice, luggage, information. It means you never add furnitures, means you never add s in it. Advices, you never say luggage, you never say informations. So you never say like this. They all are used in a singular form. See the example first. This furniture is very old. We need to change it. See the second example. The luggage is very heavy. So now we have done all the rules regarding the formation of plural, and there are few important points regarding. Now see the third one, story. Here you can see that noun ends with a vowel plus y. So here you will add s. It was there in a rule. Hope you remember. Now see the fourth, journey. In this again the noun ends with vowel. Here vowel is e and it is added with y. So here you will add s and it will become journeys. Then now see the fifth one, step son. So in the rule it was there that the main word will be changed here. So the main word is son. So you will add here s, then it will become step sons. These all I have explained you in the rules. Hope you remember the all the rules which I have given you in my previous video. Now see the sixth one, child, children. Seven, son-in-law. So here son is a main word, so here you will add s, then it will become sons-in-law. Eight, mouse, mice. So in the rule only it was there that there are few nouns who will change vowels. So here vowels are, what are vowels? Vowels are a, e, I, o, u. So here vowels o, u, so it will change to, like, it will become mice. Now ninth, axis. So it will become axis. So in this axis is a Latin word. So there are few rules in their language, so they change according to them. So now 10th is memorandum. It is also a Latin word and it will change like this by adding x, memorandums. Now here is exercise 2. In this you have to give the singular form of the following nouns. It means they all are in plural form. You have to write their singular form. See the first one, leaves, leaf. Fairies, fairy. Deer, deer. So deer is singular also, plural also. They never change. They are same in the form of plural also, singular also. Pianos, piano. Tomatoes, tomato. Race, ray. Oxen, ox. Eight, wives, wife. Ninth, feet, foot. In this you can see that both double e are vowel, so they are changing their vowels, then it will become foot. In tenth, men's, servants. So here men will change to man in singular form, men is a plural form. Servants will change to servant. Now see exercise 3. In this you have to change the underlined words into their plural form and rewrite the sentence making other necessary changes. So you have to change the underlined words in their plural form, and if some more mistakes are there in sentence, then you have to also change it. Now see the first one, my sister lives in the US. Then sister is a singular word, you have to change it in plural form, then you will add here s and you will get my sister's lives in the US. Now see the second, that man is German. So you will write like this, those men. Here man is there, so this is singular, you have to change to plural. So men आर जर्मन. हियर इस इज चेंज टू आर बिकॉज इस इज यूज इन सिंगुलर नाउन एंड इन प्लुरल वी यूज प्लुरल. नाउ सी द थर्ड, दिस बुक इज ग्रेट. सो दिस इज चेंज टू दीज. बुक इज चेंज टू बुक्स प्लुरल फॉर्म. इस इज चेंज टू आर एंड ग्रेट विल बी सेम बिकॉज इस इज अ सिंगुलर यूज इन सिंगुलर नाउन एंड आर इज यूज इन प्लुरल फॉर्म एंड यू हैव टू मेक अ सेंटेंस इन अ प्लुरल फॉर्म. नाउ सी द फोर्थ वन, अ डॉटर इन लॉ शुड रिस्पेक्ट हर मदर इन लॉ. सो हियर डॉटर इन लॉ यू हैव टू चेंज विद, देन यू विल गेट हियर ए इज चेंज टू द. द डॉटर्स, डॉटर इज अ मेन वर्ड सो इट इज चेंज हियर. इन लॉ शुड रिस्पेक्ट देयर मदर्स, हियर मदर इज चेंज टू मदर्स इन लॉ. सो नाउ सी द फिफ्थ, द फेरी टोल्ड द चाइल्ड एन इंटरेस्टिंग स्टोरी. सो हियर फेरी यू हैव टू चेंज, चाइल्ड यू हैव टू चेंज एंड स्टोरी यू हैव टू चेंज. सो यू विल चेंज लाइक दिस, द फेरीज. सो हियर यू हैव टू ड्रॉप वाई एंड यू हैव टू एड आई ई एस. टोल्ड द चाइल्ड टू चिल्ड्रेन, हियर एंड विल चेंज टू सम इंटरेस्टिंग स्टोरीज. इन स्टोरी ऑल्सो यू हैव टू ड्रॉप वाई एंड यू हैव टू एड आई ई एस. नाउ सी द लास्ट सिक्स, दैट बॉय इज नॉट फ्रॉम माई टाउन. सो दैट विल चेंज टू दोज. बॉय इज अ सिंगुलर वर्ड, यू हैव टू चेंज टू प्लुरल फॉर्म, देन इट विल बिकम बॉयज. इज इज चेंज टू आर, इज अ सिंगुलर सो यू विल चेंज टू प्लुरल, देन यू विल गेट आर. Not from my town. If you have any doubts regarding any topic or you are not understanding anything, then you can leave a comment below my video. I will clear your doubts. Now see the seventh one. The knife on the shelf is new. Use it carefully. Here knife you have to change, then you will get the knives on the shelves are new. So you are adding here V-E-S. And in this I have told when you will get in the last one F or F-E. So you have to add V-E-S here. Now see the, then you will get the knives on the shelves are new. Use it carefully. Now see the eighth one. Jack's reply to the question was incorrect. So here reply you have to change and question you have to change. So you will get Jack replies to the questions was will change to were incorrect. Now see the ninth one. The leaf fell down on the tree. So leaf will be changed to leaves. Then you will get the leaves fell down from the trees. Here tree is, here you are talking about a single tree and here you will change to plural form by adding S. Now see the last one, tenth. The mouse enter the shop and trouble the client. So here you will change like this. The mouse and here the mouse will change to mice. The mice enter the shops and trouble the clients. Here S I think I have not written. So you please write it. Now this is exercise 4. In this you have to change the underlying words into their singular form and rewrite the sentences making other necessary changes. So in exercise 3 we have done by changing in plural form. Now this is singular form. So now see the first one. Dogs are men's best friends. So dogs is plural, men's plural, friends it is also plural, so you have to change in singular form. Then you will change like this. Dog is man's best friend. So here you have to exclude S here, and in friends also you have to exclude S. Now see the second. Good children never tell lies. So you will change like this. Good child never tell a lie. So always when you are changing lies, lies is a plural. When you are changing in singular form, then always add a lie. Okay, now see the third one. The oxen plowed the fields. Here you will change like this. An ox plowed the field. Now see the fourth. His teeth broke down when the keys hit his mouth. Then you will change like this. His tooth. Here double E is a vowel word. So here both vowel is changed. So you will get tooth. Broke down when the keys is changed to key hit his mouth. Now see the fifth one. The monkeys ate the potatoes. So here monkeys is a plural. You have to change it singular. Then you will get monkey. The monkey ate the potato. Now this is your homework for today. In this exercise, you have to fill in the blanks by choosing the correct form of the verb from the bracket. It means in the bracket verbs are given. You have to choose one here. Okay. Now see the first one. Now what is verb? Verb are the action words in a sentence, and it is a main part of a sentence, and it tells what a subject is doing. So now see the first one. Mathematics dash not a difficult subject. Here what will come? Is or are? Here is will come, because is always used in singular noun. R is used in plural noun. When there is plural noun, then you will use R. When there is singular, then you will use is. Now see the second one. Mohan shorts. Shorts is plural form. You will use here R. R loose. Now rest you have to do. This is your homework for today. Now this is one more exercise for your homework. In this exercise, you have to choose the correct alternative to complete the sentences. So you have to choose one here. See the first one. Rahul's trousers are new. So you have to choose here one. So which one is correct? Trousers is correct or trouser? Here the first one is trousers is correct, because today only I have told you there are some nouns which are used in a plural form. Always they have their plural form, they never have their singular form. So here trousers will come. Now see the second one. The first innings is over. So which one is right here, first one or second one? Here inning, first one is right. Now just you have to do. This is your homework for today. Do your homework.